This is Coogan Cassius Rifle TV in association with MTK Global. We're at the public workouts here for Hey Bellew. I'm joined by my favourite Scouser.
Oh, thank you, favourite Scouser.
There's a lot of Scousers as well, be offended.
I know, yeah, there is.
I did say Danny Vaughan was my favourite Scouser.
Okay, when did you say that?
Not that long ago, 6 months ago. But as you're fighting this week, yeah.
Okay, so I'm the favourite on this week.
How are you?
I'm all right, mate. I'm here, I'm in London. I'd say I'm in the Lions den, but by the sounds of it, I'm in Pink Panthers den because the way this pussy's been going on. Oh, I've got this sore, that sore. I'm on a plane. Let's just get today over. Today's the last time I'll punch before I hit him in the face, and it's going to be his last day. Let's just hope he doesn't turn up here and go, oh, something's hurting me, something's gone. Nothing's gone. The only thing that's gone is your ass. So, you know. Just turn up, do what we've got to do, and let's fight, Safi. No pissing around. I'd say we both enjoy the hard camp, but this clown looks like he's enjoyed a great time on a yacht. And you know what's happening now is the reality's setting in with him. That's all it's about, because the reality's now setting in that he hasn't worked hard enough. There's two sides of preparation here. One guy's prepared as a great athlete and for an explosive fight, a sprint. And the other guy's prepared as a fighter. And that's going to be the difference. I train to fight, to box. This guy trains to look aesthetically great. This guy trains to get a six-pack. This guy trains to get bigger muscles. He doesn't train to fight, mate. He doesn't do it. He just trains to hit things really hard for a short amount of time. I train all round to fight. I look to improve every kind of aspect of my game, whether it comes to inside fighting, outside fighting, everything to cover it all. This guy's trained just to hit something really hard once or twice. I'm telling you now. And he's going to run out of ideas when that doesn't work.
I know you've got to go and do your workout soon, so we'll keep this brief, but David made some comments after the press conference the other day.
Absolutely disgusting comments. Lies. Oh, you talk. And yeah, what I'd like to touch
about
on
the racial element from the crowd.
No, there is no racial element from the crowd. Well, how can it be racial towards him when I'm just as black as him? So are they racial to me as well? My mother's black. She's blacker than David. So, you know, why say racial things like that? No one's saying nothing racial. He's lying. He's known as a liar. He's been proven to be a liar on many of occasions. He's just lying once again. That's all he's doing. It's wrong to label the young kids in that crowd as retards like he labeled them. It was disgusting. Listen, he got heckled, he got a lot of stick. Yes, he did. He booed them, yes, he did. Did he expect any less? You know, he got heckled. Put up with it. I've been heckled before today. I went to Cardiff to a man's backyard and got hailed abuse at constantly. Do you know what my response was? My response was to give the guy in the front row a diet plan. That's what my response was. This guy's response is to say that he's been racially abused. He's just pulled the race card out. You're a liar. You're a fraud. You're a fake. We need to get, if you want to start drawing cards, I could draw cards like you're drawing the injury card going to Germany. Whinging off, I've got this injury, that injury. There's nothing wrong with you. The only thing that's wrong with you is the closer this gets, the more nervous you're getting, and the more the lies are going to catch up with you.
What did you make of the rumours today that the fight was being off because of David's Achilles problem? Obviously, you might have seen a little bit of that on social media today.
I'll be honest, I knew it wouldn't come off. I knew it wouldn't be off, because I know he has to fight. I know he's not pulling out. The only thing that worries me today, I'll tell you, the last worrying thing for me is him turning up to this media workout. This is the last chance he gets. And I'm just hoping he doesn't say in front of people, throws a few punches and goes, oh, something's out. I've done my shoulder, I've done my hand, I've done this. So everyone in front of everyone so they can all see. And that's my only worry that he does that. And if he does do that, I've predicted it before. Listen, mate, and I ain't no fucking Houdini. You know, so I'm hoping I'm saying the wrong things here, but he's capable of that. This is a man who pulled out of the first Vladimir Klitschko fight because his sparring wasn't going well. That's not me, mate. That's a fact. There was nothing wrong with him for pulling out of the first Klitschko fight. I don't believe there was anything wrong with him before the Tyson Fury fight either. He posted a cut. No one said when that cut was received. There was no date on that picture. If things aren't going right in camp, he pulls out. If he doesn't feel absolutely perfect, he pulls out. See me? I don't care what it is, mate. I'm the person who's stopping me fighting. actually there isn't no one capable of stopping me fighting the board. I fight regardless.
All right, listen, thank you very much for talking to Eiffel TV. You've got to go and do your workout now.
Always a pleasure, mate. Always a pleasure.
Thank you very much. Shout out to Under Armour JD, Team Bomber.
Also, Angel and Mortley Water, thank you for your support. I've been supported by a lot of people for a long time, mate, and I'm so appreciative of them. I'm very lucky and very fortunate. All I'm trying to do, mate, is represent my city, represent my family as best I possibly can. And do you know how I do that? By winning on Saturday night against all the odds once again. Just all it's about, just winning against all odds. Just keep going.
All right. Thank you very much. We'll see you tomorrow at the press conference, all right?
Is it tomorrow?
Yeah.
The days are going so fast. Time flies when you're having fun.
It does indeed.
And you're winning games on FIFA. 3-2 in games. All lies here. Just is what it is. Thank you for that.
Thank you very much, Sonny Belly.
Absolute pleasure. 3-2 in games now.